Forgot your Wi-Fi password. How to check Wi-Fi password on Windows 10. Just follow us to find Wi-Fi passwords on Windows 10 with 3 free methods. First, use CMD to show your Wi-Fi password. Press Windows and R. Type CMD and press Enter. Type the command netwlan show profile and press Enter. You can see a list of your Wi-Fi. Then type the command netwlan show profile your Wi-Fi name key equals clear and press Enter. And you can see your Wi-Fi password and key content. The only disadvantage is that you can only check one Wi-Fi password once. The second method is to find Wi-Fi password in settings. Click Start button. And go to Settings. Select Network and Internet. Find Network and Sharing Center in Status tab. Select your Wi-Fi next to Connections. Click Wireless Properties. Go to Security tab. Check Show Characters. And you can see your Wi-Fi password. This method is a little bit complicated and you can only see Wi-Fi password in use. Here comes the third method. You can see all Wi-Fi passwords you connected before in one click. Just download PassFab Wi-Fi Key from our official website. Install and run it. And you can see all your Wi-Fi passwords. You can also export selected Wi-Fi password to CSV file.